Afraid of me?
It's weird the way you only come out at night. It's kind of scary, you know?
Yeah, well, I don't like to see a lot of people. I don't think they like to see a lot of me. You get her home, huh?
See you around, Pete.
Teeny and I both knew what would have happened had he not been there. And on that night, we caught a glimpse of a hero in Crazy Pete.
You're Peter Sims.
They were my family.
It's a terrible thing that happened to them. I'm sorry.
For the longest time, I thought I could have stopped it. If I would have been home, instead of down at that bar.
But you were there for me.
I've wasted a lot of years afraid to face people, mostly afraid to face myself.
I'm scared too.
That's no reason to shut out the world. There's a purpose for the good and for the bad.
He gave me the only gift he could, the lesson it had taken him a lifetime to learn. And although I understood the importance of his words, it's only now, looking back, that I've understand their meaning.
Rest in peace, dear child.